Today, I'm going to show you 5 clever kitchen tips. You can refill old herb and spice jars from a packet, like this. And when you're done, use a pair of scissors to cut the name off the box. Then take a piece of tape, stick it to the card, and tape it to the jar to form a label, like this. Pretty cool, huh? If one of your gas hobs isn't lighting properly when you press the ignition, here's a safe way to light it that won't get your fingers burned like it could do if you were using a match. Take one length of spaghetti, then start one of the other hobs, use that to light the spaghetti, transfer the flame over to the hob that doesn't light properly and turn on the gas. It'll light straight up. To make useful storage containers out of plastic bottles, first carefully cut off the top with a knife and remove the label, so it looks like this. Do exactly the same again so you have two, then using your pair of scissors, make a small slit down the side of one, so it fits neatly inside the other, like this. These make great storage containers for dry foods like pasta and rice. If you're trying to follow a recipe from a book but keep losing your page, or you don't want to get your book messy, just hook one of these clothes hangers on a cupboard handle and use it as a book holder. This will stop you losing your page and help keep your book clean. And finally, when you're boiling something in a pan, if you place a wooden spoon over the top like this, it'll stop it from boiling over and making a mess of the cooker. Pretty cool, huh?